Hello guys, and welcome back to iTalk Anime, The World God Only Knows Season 3 premiered on July 8, 2013, and ended its 12-episode run on September 24, 2013. There have been no direct references to a Season 4 in development. This is mainly due to the fact that the manga has stopped circulating. If the writers decide to produce new material for the series, then we are sure the developers are going to revive it for further seasons. However, nothing is set in stone, and even though multiple rumors have surfaced in the past, none have ever come to be true. We are stuck with the original three seasons and the 4 OVA. It is here that we highly recommend the manga series to fans of the genre. It is very well written with just the right balance of humor and fight sequences. The artworks are also extremely well done, and if you are transitioning from the anime to the print material, then you will be surprised at the depth of the characters here. So I will create a video when there is any new update, so thanks for watching, and subscribe for more anime news and update, and I will see you in the next video.